It was our first battle.
Thank you. You should try one of my swords, superbly balanced.
Thank you.
there. Need a recommendation? Satisfaction guaranteed.
Sorry.
Oh, good night.
My pleasure. Welcome. Farewell.
Zeus protect us all.
By the looks of you.
Truth is, I've just arrived here myself.
Why these monsters came, or what?
So the skeletons will trouble us? In future times, children will play in those ruins, and shepherds will tend their sheep there.
It was a fierce battle. Beasts and men, you understand. Then a giant cyclops, growling and bellowing, came and smashed the bridge. Where were they?
Thank you. Yeah.
A buckler and a sturdy club. That's what you're looking for. Am I right? Vergel! Hello there! Nothing satisfaction else? Guaranteed. Thank you.
A blacksmith of remarkable skill lives in the hills by Helikos Pass. Some say the god Hephaestus himself taught Termerus his craft. He's friendly, but he keeps to himself. If you can find him, he will sell to you at a fair price. If he likes you.
I was on my way from Delphi with some goods to trade. I had just set up camp amongst some nearby ruins when I heard the rattle of bone and smelled the scent of death. I looked up and saw skeletons everywhere. They didn't seem too friendly, so I ran. As far as I'm concerned, whoever has my goods can have them.
I see you've traveled a long road, stranger. Come, have a look. I might have something to suit your needs. Come again.
Yeah.
That is my grove burning on the hill above. The sacred tree is still up there. She may be unharmed, but you'll have to get past the savage brutes to reach her.
Thank you.
This cannot be over. This cannot be open.
Greetings! Farewell! Thank you.
Come again. Can I help you? Say what else.
Gentle greetings, good traveler. What, are you surprised to find a centaur not crazed with war and hatred? My name is Chiron. I am pleased to meet you. Sadly, I have a problem that I cannot solve. You see, I have long dwelt. Aino has not come out of the cave in 3 days. No doubt she fears. Aino has not come out of the cave in 3 days.